Man, guys, I just finished watching episode 2, Holiday Edition of What's Your Beef. Oh, I'm so tired. I better get some rest before I film episode 3, Fall Edition. Good night.
Yeah.
I had a bad dream.
You had a bad dream?
Yeah.
What happened?
I don't you, I already told you about it, remember?
Oh, yeah.
But yeah.
Tell the audience.
Well, there were zombies and trying to get me. I fell asleep on the chair, but I woke
up. What made you so tired? You weren't watching another episode of What's Your Beef, were you?
I was. Yep. But I fell asleep. Yeah. But I actually woke up in a graveyard with zombies. So, and then I realized I was late, but you said I wasn't late, so.
No, you made it.
But I ran as fast as I could to get away from the zombies and came here. So,
I'm so excited!
Yeah, it's gonna be really fun!
So who are we gonna invite for the episode 3, the special fall edition?
Okay, before we introduce our guests.
Yeah, what are we gonna do?
We need to do the word of the day.
Oh, that's right! So, how come I always forget about the word of the day?
I don't know.
I'm gonna have to work on that. Word of the day. Alright, should we call? Who do we call? Horror Four! Come on, call him! Horror Four, is it?
What's it going on?
Oh, it sounds
I dressed for the occasion. Are we doing a fall autumn kind of awesome extravaganza of joy?
Yes,
we are.
And it's Halloween.
I'm so happy that Horror Four did that.
Oh, that's Halloween costume, by the way.
So I want to know, what is the word of the day?
I have an idea.
What?
But I gotta get my chef hat. I gotta get my chef hat right here.
What is the word?
I got it.
I just can't wait.
What is our guest chef gonna make? Do we know?
Pumpkin pie.
That's what he told us.
Yep.
How about just, let's make it easy on
pie. Yeah, pie.
How about pie?
Pie?
Can you use pie in a sentence?
Well, one time, I'll tell you what. I went to my grandmother's house, and she's such a beautiful lady. And they walked in, and the aroma, it was nostalgic. It was overwhelming. It made me just, on the inside. And I went in, and you know what she was doing?
What?
She was making a pumpkin pie, too.
What?
And I just, my mouth was watering. It was like sprinklers going off inside of my oral orifice. And I didn't know what to do. And I was just about to eat a slice when my mom called and said I had to come home right now. I couldn't even eat a slice of pie. Oh, my heart ached. I told my grandma, I'm sorry, I'll see you later. Bye.
Bye.
This production is totally safe. It's today we're gonna invite Lance!
Chef Lance!
Chef
Chef Lance!
You remember him?
I do! Wow! Check it out! Chef Lance!
Oh
my gosh, he's all dressed for the occasion, huh? Yeah!
Best Halloween costume ever.
Ah,
oh,
cool.
So, what are you making today, Bev?
Well, I'm gonna make pumpkin pie.
Just like the hair, look!
But, I like to use my fresh ingredients.
Yeah.
The most famous fresh ingredients.
So you brought a pumpkin?
And it is this stuff.
Yeah!
Well, it looks like you've got all the ingredients, so what's the fastest?
Well, step number one, I gotta preheat the oven at 375.
Preheat the oven? Oh yeah! I always forget that when I'm cooking. How about you, Chef Lance? I know.
He's
Chef Lance is so smart, isn't he?
Yep.
Alright.
Oh wait, that reminds me.
What?
That has to be Chip!
to open the can for you, Chef Max?
Yes.
Okay, you got it. Okay. And here we go. All right. So I wonder what step two is, Chef James.
Yeah, what's step two now? We did all the other stuff, what's step two?
Well, step two, I'm going to prepare the pie crust.
Okay. All right. How do you do that?
Well, I think he's already done that ahead of time, haven't you?
Oh, whoa, right. Cool.
Well, here we go. Here it is. Look.
Oh, yeah.
All prepared, Chef James. Oh, you got to love that. This guy's got it together, doesn't he?
Yeah.
If only I could be that good of a chef. Darn. Okay. What's next?
Yeah,
Chef Lance.
Okay. Step three. I got to mix the ingredients together.
Okay.
And so, look, Chef James, he even got all those ready.
So
I'm going to do...
Listen to Chef James. He's got something to say.
So, guys, this is actually a... If you want to make this at home, this is a tutorial how-to also.
Pictorial how-to. You got to love that.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
All right.
Okay, so what's the first ingredient?
The pumpkin cream. And juice.
Would you like me to do that?
Yes.
I would love to assist you. I bet Chef James wants to assist in some things too, huh?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, look at that. It's fresh, the freshest, purest ingredients, like Chef Lance said.
Yeah.
Check this out, James. You want to see this?
Yeah.
Chef James? Doesn't that look sweet? Oh yeah, look at that. Woo. All right, what would you like Chef James to add? Would you like him to add anything,
okay.
Chef Lance?
So, James.
What?
You want to add the salt for me?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Here, I'll hold this. And
okay.
You can add it. Hold it over that. There
so
we go.
Let's
All right, we got some salt in there, the right measured amount.
Good.
But we've had chefs in the past that don't do the right measured amount.
James.
Yeah, you have to do the right measured amount.
James.
Tip
Chef
number
James.
Two,
Chef
you
James.
Have to, or else it doesn't turn out right.
Chef James,
what?
The next assistant, would you want to help me pour my spice?
Yes.
The pumpkin spice, that is the most important part, isn't it?
Yes.
Oh yeah, look at that. Check that out. Woo, the pumpkin spice.
Yeah.
Okay, what's next? Chef Lance?
Kay.
I'm getting so excited. It smells good already. Smell it.
Chef James.
What?
Would you want me to help me put my brown sugar?
You get to, oh my gosh, here we go. Alright. That's beautiful. Oh yes. Gorgeous, look at that. You got
lies.
Okay.
And now a word from our sponsor, the Saving Pumpkin Foundation. Do you like that? Do you like that, Grandpa Pumpkin?
Yes. He's happy.
Yes. I love it. Okay. Then here we go. Roll the tape.
Hi. I'm Bernard Sneasley of the Save the Pumpkin Association in America of the United States. Today I want to talk to you about a horrific event that happens every year. The mass genocide of our friends, the gourd, otherwise known as the pumpkin. This time every year, a sad series of events unfolds. First, around Halloween, families get pumpkins and they love the pumpkin. They enjoy the pumpkins. They treat the pumpkins as if they were their own family. But then things go seriously wrong and a sinister vibe overtakes the families. They don't just love the pumpkins, they start to play roughly with the pumpkins. They don't treat the pumpkins with the respect that they deserve, the dignity that a gourd should have. And then after they play with the pumpkins, they start mutilating the pumpkins. They cut them up. Sometimes they even grab sticks and they throw the pumpkins and they demolish the pumpkins, what we call abuse the pumpkins. Sometimes they take pumpkins, they throw them in the street, and it causes nothing but pure chaos. This should not be, my friends. For only $19.95 a month, you can sponsor a pumpkin, and we will send you your very own packet with a pumpkin, his name, and which family he's from. And you can save a life. Make a difference today. Would you please consider? This message was brought to you by Save the Pumpkin Foundation and the Ad Council.
So, what's the next step on the make that young pumpkin?
Well,
you have a few more ingredients, right?
I've got a few more ingredients.
All right, let's do it. Show us what you got, Chef Lance.
First thing I need is 1 cup of heavy cream.
Ooh, heavy cream. He ain't heavy. He's my brother. Oh man, look at that. He's like an expert. He didn't even spill a drop. Whoa, Chef James, check it out. That is awesome. So what else we got, Chef Lance?
Now, Chef James, I need to put 1/2 cup of whole milk.
Oh man, whole milk! It's gonna taste so good. We got brown sugar, we got cream.
Okay, so guys, next you put your 1/2 cup of whole milk.
You notice how he's got the measuring cups already set out, ready to go? What is it? Tip number
3. You need tip number 3 is always the measuring cups to get the exact right amount of what you need.
I love it. I love it. Thank you, Chef Lance. What else? Anything else goes in there? Is there anything else?
Yes, I've got one more left. Wouldn't you?
One more ingredient. This is so easy.
2 eggs.
Okay.
All right.
Let's check. You must have 2 eggs. You want to make
yes.
It's one.
Perfect. Here, I'll take that, Chef Lance.
And?
Oh, man. He does that
in
so perfect.
Second one.
He does that so perfect. Thank you, Chef Lance. Alright, so now what? Do we mix it all up? Or?
Now, I'm going to mix it all up.
Oh, man.
Should I do it?
Oh, yeah. Maybe Chef James can help you. I got another spoon here. You guys could do it together.
Don't look.
Okay. Yeah. There we go. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at that. It's going to be so good. Mix it up really good. Oh, yeah. Look at that. These guys are a team.
Food fight. Food fight. Food fight. Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Okay. Should we let Chef Lance finish it up before he does the next thing? Look at that. Oh my gosh.
That's a mommy.
Did you get a little taste?
No.
That's enough. All right. Look at that. That's beautiful, isn't it, Chef James?
Yeah.
How does it taste? Okay, so what's the next step, Chef Lance?
Step 5, I gotta bake it for 45 minutes.
So we gotta put it in the preheated oven.
Yep, and then guess what?
Well, could that be a step?
And then guess what? Always. Oh yeah, always preheat your oven, guys. Step number four.
Oh yeah, I love that.
Because if you want it the right temperature,
That's right.
Have to do
you
that.
Have to do that.
To put it in.
Why don't you hold the oven open for me and I will assist you. Sound good?
Yes, that'd be great.
Okay, so now, hey guys, guess what it's time for? The commercial break. This commercial break is the Dancing Mummies. I hope you enjoy.
Have you ever woken up in the morning? Felt stiff, sore, remotely incapacitated? Well, we have a new invigorating product for you, especially all you monsters out there. When you feel like there's nothing that can pull you out of the grave, try new zombie juice. One swig will change your whole outlook for life.
This 8-ounce bottle will transform you into a mean, lean, zombie dancing machine. That's right.
Yes, I gotta turn the oven off.
Okay.
Alright, the pie's done, Chef James! We are so excited! So what do we do now, Chef Lance?
Now, since my pie's done,
yeah,
it's ready to take out and let it cool completely.
Okay, completely cool. Shoot, right after that, we better get on the phone and call the taste test.
Oh,
for
Tom. Yeah, we do.
Oh, yeah.
I bet they're excited. But first, I'm going to taste it.
Oh, look at that beautiful pie. Ooh. Can we see this beautiful pie, folks? Oh my gosh, that's gorgeous.
Wow, Chef James, the pie's done.
Yes!
It's ready for tasting.
Okay.
Now, it's time to call your
taste test.
Oh, yes! Call him, James! Call him!
Yes! Okay.
Or is it those crazy guys again? Those crazy kids?
Yes.
Those are your taste testers?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, okay, I gotta psych myself out for this. Go ahead. Yeah. Oh my god, you gotta use the banana phone! Yeah. I forgot about that! Yeah. I got it right here, quick!
Hello? Yeah, it's time to taste the pumpkin pie. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Come over right now, okay?
Alright, come on down!
Come on.
Yeah, alright!
Come on, guys, come on!
Yeah, come on!
Oh,
yeah.
Right, right, right,
right. Let's watch him! Let's watch him!
Okay, yeah!
All right, check it out. We gotta see how they think it tastes. Chef James, don't you want to watch?
Yeah.
All right, tell us what you guys think. How did Chef Lance do, our guest chef? How did he do? Oh my gosh, look at their faces. Chef Lance, come and look at their faces. You're not gonna believe this. I think you did awesome, dude. Look at their faces. I've never seen them eat like that before, Chef James.
I think
so. James.
Look at it. Oh my gosh, it's so cool.
Yeah, it's so good. I can't wait for my meat.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it.
Oh, that is so good, pumpkin pie.
That was the best pie ever,
like
Chef Lance.
Cool.
Oh my gosh, yes. Give us five. Yes. Oh man, he's the... We should have him back again for dessert sometime.
Oh, huh? Yeah.
All right.
What about the dessert specials again?
Yeah, well, thank you so much, Chef Lance.
You are so
welcome.
My pleasure.
We have a present for him.
Oh, we do?
Yeah.
What are we going to give him?
Maybe this pumpkin.
The grandpa pumpkin?
Grandpa pumpkin.
Oh, my
grandpa
gosh.
Grandpa pumpkin?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Yeah,
I'll cherish it.
Oh, man, he's always
I'll cherish it.
What are you going to do with
I'll
it?
I'll take it home with me.
All right. Oh, yeah, thanks, Chef Lance.
That's amazing. Thank you for watching.
What's your deal?
Chef Lance is great. my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their
velvet oh, yeah.
group, the crypt kicker five.
So we have a present for you.
We do?
Yeah, we do.
We do?
Yeah.
Where is it?
We have cleaned house. This Grandpa Pumpkin.
He gets to take that home with him?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, that's
He's
awesome.
He's already at my house.
Oh, it is. It's time to
Hi.
Put it in the oven.
Okay, start over.
And then, guys, I just finished watching episode 2,
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rack's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, "Whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?"